My name is Windsor Aguirre. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Biological Sciences at DePaul University. I study how organisms adapt to new environments, and I work primarily with fish. I decided to do research in Ecuador because I lived there for 10 years when I was younger. In the area that we discovered the new species of fish, I would say it's fairly rare. One of the world specialists on that group is originally from Chicago. He came to a lab and I showed it to him, and then he said, you know, I don't know what this is. And then I got an email one day and said, yeah, this is something new. It's a new species. And you get a completely different sense of how the students are learning when you give them an example that isn't a canned example from a textbook. It's like a new discovery. It's something that sometimes a class have gone out and they're doing for themselves. At the end of each quarter, I really want the students to come away with a really great appreciation of science. And so I want them to be excited about that and understand that science really matters.